Where we going, honey?
Road tripping.
Where are we road tripping to?
Yuma.
Thank you. We're going to Yuma. It's a road trip day.
Bye.
We got water, we got snacks. We got everything you could possibly need. We even sort of have directions. Took us to a beautiful spot. Only problem, it says no trespassing. Whoops. Pretty cool to see all these petroglyphs. And not up on cliffs or anything. They're just, it's like a pile of rocks. They're gorgeous. Hey honey, what are we doing in the middle of nowhere? We're looking for a geocache. Somewhere in the middle of nowhere. What could possibly go wrong? They won't let me go here because we're going to dinner or lunch soon. Come on, Walton's Burrito Factory. Come on, it looks awesome.
So you can't even understand the television because it's...
When you come all the way to Yuma, Arizona, and the peanut patch is closed. Senior Peanut, why? Why do you do this to us? Peanut patch was closed, but the giant muffler man, we're still not sure why he's a muffler man, what that means, is here in Yuma, and we made it. We came 3 hours. And look at it! We found it! Woohoo! That was a long trip for a geocache, but a fun day. You gotta love us, we are in Gila Bend, Arizona. Love's Truck Stop, and check this out. Tesla superchargers. Never actually seen one. This is the future, baby. Can't wait. Good stuff. Long day, but a fun day. Back in Sun City. Road trip. A success.